Rajama TV, myself Poonam.
It was not easy for anyone to face Rishi Kapoor without fearing how the veteran star would react. And definitely not for businessman Bharat Sahni, who was dating his daughter, jewelry designer Ridhima Kapoor. In an interview, Ridhima has revealed the first time Bharat met her actor father and said he was petrified. Ridhima and Bharat tied the knot in 2006. When he asked how was Bharat when he first met Rishi, she joked, "Fati padi thi iski." In an interview, the couple spoke about Rishi as Bharat recalled being definitely intimidated by the late veteran star. Ridhima said Bharat was a few drinks down. He was sweating like mad when he knew we had to meet my dad. We all went to piano bar in Mumbai. Throughout the evening, my dad was standing next to the piano, just staring and glaring at Bharat ki kaun hai bhai tu upar se niche dekh raha hai. Bharat said it was a lot of pressure on him but credited the family for being welcoming, especially the woman in the house. I was able to break the ice with them. On my first meeting with him, we didn't speak, we just made eye contact. The businessman then recalled that Rishi Kapoor did not give in easily. Ridhima, being the only daughter, he took his time. He told me, "You have a couple of years, and even after that, if you guys feel you are mean to me, then we will get you married," he added. Ridhima said back then Bharat had just graduated and was also starting out with his father, learning the business. So obviously my dad wanted to wait a couple of years before he could feel we both could get married. Ridhima and Bharat tied the knot in 2006 after dating for 4 years. Their romance began during their studies in London. In 2011, the couple welcomed their daughter Samara Sahni into the world.
For more updates, keep watching Rajnama TV.